New OutTennis 2 trailer showcases its content editor, OutTennis 2 tools available now for download. Big Ben and Big Ann Studios are pleased to release a new video introducing the content editor in OutTennis 2, the second game in the official Australia Open game series. With a user-friendly and comprehensive interface, the OutTennis 2 player community now has access to an extensive range of customization options to express themselves and create unique content including players, stadiums and scenarios. Players will be able to customize the look of your player down to the smallest detail with a variety of options, height, face, apparel and even a logo. Users can also share their creations online, and cross-platform support means that users can access all community-created content, regardless of what console they're playing on. From 9 January, this will include all existing creations from the first OutTennis game. Big Ben and Big End have also announced that from today, players are able to download OutTennis 2 tools on PC via Steam. A free application that will allow you to get stuck in and start creating all your custom content, you'll be able to then upload your creations and have them ready to download to any platform once OutTennis 2 releases. OutTennis 2 releases on January 9th.